Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Broadneck High School, where the Spalding Cavaliers improved the 2-0 in the 2021 season with a big 44-13 win over the Bruins in a matchup of top 10 teams. Spalding number 3 in the area, Broadneck number 6. It was close in the first half, actually 14-13. Spalding holding a very close lead, but they took over in the second half to again win 44-13 to improve the 2-0 in the season. I got four key guys with me. To my left, he's committed to Virginia Tech. Mansoor Delane. Next to him, Levan Scruggs, who's committed to Maryland. Next to him, he had a big game running the ball, Jordan Harris. And the man who got the offense going tonight in that second half, a couple of touchdown runs, Nick Gutierrez. And we'll start with Nick. Nick, just talk about just the change in attitude in the second half, man. You guys pretty much dominated.
I mean, it all comes from preparation. I mean, we're prepared to play four quarters of football. I mean, this guy right here had a great game, and our offensive line did a great job getting us, creating holes for us. And, you know, we're prepared to play four quarters, and we don't quit until the end.
Right. Talk about, it all starts at the point of attack. Your offensive and defensive line controlled it the final 24 minutes.
Yeah, they controlled the game for us. You know, they ran us down the field for us. Without them, you know, we wouldn't be able to get the ball moving. So,
right. Talk about just taking this win and getting ready for next week's MIAA opener against Pilates.
You know, we're going to celebrate this win tonight, but then starting tomorrow, you know, it's all for Pilates. We're going to be focused in on Pilates and, you know, we make sure that we're ready to play them.
Okay. And Jordan, again, just talk about, Coach said he didn't say much to you guys at halftime. He kind of just left it up. I guess you guys knew what you had to do the final 24 minutes.
There wasn't a lot to say at halftime because we already knew what we had to do. We just had to go out and play our game. Mm-hmm. It's what we've always been told to do, so nothing much to it.
Right. Talk about your offensive line, man.
I love them. Mm-hmm. They do a lot for me and Nick, so, I mean, there's not a lot of complaints coming from them. A lot of work put into it during practice and stuff, so. That's about it.
Right. Just talk about getting off to the 2-0 start. What have you been pleased with?
Man, I've been pleased with a lot. I mean, obviously they do a lot for me, and I make them look good at the same time. So that's nothing much to be said.
Right. Just talk about the atmosphere tonight. I mean, big crowd. I mean, I had to walk like a half a mile to get down here, you know. Anne Arundel, best team, private team, of course, you guys. Best public school. Broadneck, I mean, was there a lot of talk coming into the game, or it was just pretty much?
I didn't pay attention to a lot of talk. Mm-hmm. I mean, my teammates told me about it, so we didn't care much for it because we already knew what was going to happen. So atmosphere was good. It's better than I thought it was going to be tonight, right. So that's about it.
All right, cool. Talk about getting ready for Pilates next week, the MIAA opener.
Pilates starts tomorrow in the morning, so from Saturday to Friday, it's all about Pilates. After today is over, the Bruins are done, so that's it.
All right, I'm going to turn over to the defense. Mansoor Delane and Levan Scruggs, my man. Tell me who these two are.
My man.
Because I love this guy.
Lord, Virginia Tech and Maryland commits. Lord, too swole. They too swole. My man, they will run through your house and hit anybody in sight. Lord. You don't want that type of bump with them. Lord.
All right, man. Two swole brothers here. Oh, man. Mansoor, just talk about just the change in the attitude in the second half. You guys imposed your will.
Well, definitely. We definitely had mistakes in the first half, especially in the secondary. Mm-hmm. Just working on like getting the calls, everyone echoing the calls, and we made those adjustments, and it paid off second half.
Levan, talk about second half.
I feel like second half, well, first half, we knew we was messing up on definitely the secondary. So second half, we came out there, we got our heads in the game.
Guys are 2-0. How do you think it's coming along?
I mean, we just getting started. Just getting started.
Back to 0-0 next week.
Right. Next week it begins. The MIAA slate with Pilates. I will be fair to say that nothing less than an MIAA championship would be a failure for you guys, wouldn't it?
Definitely.
Talk about just getting it started next week.
Pilates is really any other team to us. You know, sit down, get this film, see what the coaches tell us about them, do our scouting report, and take care of business like we did this week.
Mansoor Delay and Levane Sugg, two swole brothers, right?
Two swole.
You do not want that type of bump with them. Lord, you don't want to be taking your head off.
Two members, well, actually, these two, along with Jordan Harris and I guess Nick is gone. Nick Gutierrez is over there. As Spalding is now 2-0, they come down to Broadneck. Big game here in Anne Arundel County. They get it done, 44-13. Next weekend, it begins for real. MIAA play. It will be Spalding versus Pilati. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.